Hey folks, it's Lauren from Snowy's here with the Cedar Summit Ultra Sil Poncho. It is lightweight, compact, it's a roomy, one size fits all shape. It's got a long back panel for use with a backpack. There's nothing worse when the rain sets in on an adventure, you chuck on your waterproof jacket and you end up being more wet on the inside due to condensation. This rain poncho is an awesome option between ventilation and a weatherproof coat. So what we've got here is our little nifty storage bag with a nice webbing strap on the outside. The poncho weighs about 145 grams and it measures when packed up 13 centimeters by around about 7 centimeters in diameter. So we'll pull the poncho out of the bag. Now the poncho itself is made from a 15 denier Ultra Sil Nano nylon material, which means it's super, super strong and it's got amazing water repellency with it as well. Each of the individual nylon fibers are silicon coated and it's nice and soft. It makes quite a noisy sound, but it's actually nice and soft and it's really nice and light and thin. It doesn't feel heavy or plasticky like some of the alternative options. So on the inside here we have, I'll show you what we've got here. The seams are seam sealed with tape and they're also double stitched as well. So we've got some really good waterproofing considerations taken there. On the sides, we have got a couple of snaps as well, which means that you can tailor the fit when it's on your body, whether or not you've sort of got larger arms or more heavier clothing on, or if you want to use it with a backpack as well. The top on the hood, we've got three different panels in the hood construction here, one on the side, the central one, and another one on the other side, which gives the hood really good shape. It will fit over a beanie or a hat or your hair or something like that. The peak is reinforced as well to keep it nice and rigid. And we've also got this toggle here at the front, which helps to pull it in nice and tight. So I mentioned before that this one can go over a backpack. So as you can see, I'm going to hold it up here for you and you can see the back tab there is a little bit longer than the front tab. So when we've got it spread out like this, we've got about 140 centimeters across from side to side and 118 centimeters long. So I've got a 60 liter pack here that I'm going to chuck on and then we'll put the poncho on over the top so you can see how that one fits. Right, so I've pulled the poncho on over my head. I'm just gonna spread it out over the backpack at the back here and grab it down and give it a bit of a pull. So the pack that I'm using is a 60 liter pack. It's actually the Deuter Air Contact 50 plus 10 as a point of reference for size here. And as you can see, I probably wouldn't wanna have a much larger or taller pack. Otherwise the poncho is gonna start pulling up on the back here. But anything sort of that size or smaller would definitely do the trick. And I can pull the hood up over as well. Get nice and comfortable in here and give that a bit of a tighten with the toggle. And there we go. That is about it for the Cedar Summit Ultra Sil Poncho. It is an awesome pocket size option to prepare you for any wet weather or a great forever alternative to the cheap disposable plastic ones you can get for footy or other daily adventures. You can get this at snowys.com.au at our lowest prices every day. If you found this video helpful, give us a like. If you've got any questions or comments, chuck them below. You can head here to subscribe or here for more helpful videos. Catch you later, Snowy's fam.